Right, my friends, what have I been up to? Well, I'm making it an experimental 24-volt battery pack. I've got three cases like this. And I thought, well, might as well have a go at making an e-bike battery out of my medic cells. So that's what I'm doing here. Unfortunately, these were all down at 3.7, so I'm having to pull them up individually at the moment. Don't know whether I'll be using these BMSs that are on here, because as you can see, I've had to put them in series in order to charge them at 24 volts, well, 28, up to 28.6-ish, something like that. But it only wants one to cut off, and it shuts down the whole charging of the battery. So I'll more than likely take these off and use them as a normal lithium-ion battery as a BMS. Well, I know some people say BMS, nah, you don't want to use a BMS, but the BMSs I use, I find, are very, very good. That I use are these. This is a 24 volt one. This is a 36 volt, 12S, 7S for 24. I've had no trouble with these. And the other type of battery that I build are the replacements to the 12 volt lead acid, which are this type. And I've been putting a 4S 12 volt BMS on these as well, and they've worked flawlessly, absolutely brilliantly. In this space I can get I think it's 10 of these, it works out 9, and that I can get in there, and that's 3 12 volt in series, the 3 12 volt, a 3S, 2 parallel, or a 3S, 3 parallel. 3S, 3 parallel. I think. No doubt you'll correct me if I'm wrong. So, yeah, on this one, the BMS will go on the side because there's plenty of room. Excuse me. And the bikes that I've been doing have been for carers. They are finding it rather hard at the moment, trying to get around everybody because of the situation we're all in. And so I'm trying to help out getting electric bikes on the go. And I'm only talking locally, I'm not talking throughout the UK. I'm just talking about here in Hereford. And all I get charged is what it costs me. That's the cost of the bike, the cost of the motor, the cost of the BMS. The lithium-ion cells for the batteries are totally free, and I don't charge any labour for putting them together. So the batteries themselves are totally free. I've already paid for the cases, so that's free as well, basically. But that's that update. That's the one factor I'm experimenting with. Now, last night I went down to see my friend Kevin and Julie, and her battery died on her. So, I mean, I've got the voltage, 12 voltage coming out, 28.6 I think it is. But, as we all know, you can get that off of one cell in every pack to give you the, in every group, that will give you that voltage. But there's no current behind it, because you haven't got the oomph of the other cells. So, I'm going to strip this down. The first thing I'm going to do is take off the balance lead, put on a fresh balancer just in case it's the BMS that's gone, and I'll leave that for a couple of days to see what happens. Now, if I'm right in thinking that we're only getting very little out of each group to give us the voltage, then the balancer should find it and the voltage drop, which means that I can then recharge it. Once it's recharged, I could take the BMS off, put the new BMS on, and double check it. And what I'll do is I'll put out Julie's bike, get to run it round the green a few times, which will discharge the battery down, then I'll have it back, and I'll then do another balance and charge check, and then that should be good to go. So that's Julie's bike. Julie's a carer, by the way. That's why me and Kevin put our backs into her bike, because she needs it, not wants it, but she needs it back a lot quicker than normal. So that'll probably take the fastest I could do it Thursday, maybe. But I would say Saturday for definite. These are for another electric bike that we're trying to get up together. So there's three of those, and there will be a series. I try to keep all the BMSs around the right way. So, there they are. These, and Jury's, were all soldered using nickel strip. But I've managed to get hold of a spot welder for lithium batteries. That passed. That was a fiasco, that was. But nothing to do with the salaries, that was me. Trying to be cheap. So the batteries here on in will be spot welded, which made my life a lot easier, I'll tell you. That's the battery update at the moment. I had started my lighting system for the flat, but pardon me, the one camera I was using wouldn't record because it couldn't see the SD card. The other camera, the focus, or what was the focus, because I only had it to light. Where am I? There you are. These out the way. I did about that distance from the camera and I could hardly see anything. and I wear glasses. So I've got to do that again. Also, I've got an external light that I'm going to be putting out at the end of our path, because on the shed end, that is, because at night, even though we've got lights down the corridors to our doors, it still looks black coming through the gate and to go to our flats. So I'm going to pop one at the dark area. But it's not going to take much current, hardly anything. But at least it'll give an ambience of light for people to see where they're going. Right, if you're wondering about my voice, I've had sessions of losing my voice. Yes, that is why it went quiet over Christmas. So I'm still getting shot of that. And my hip's coming on, getting there slowly, very slowly. Okay. I think that will do for this video. I can't see anything I've forgotten. I'm looking around. Okay, my friends. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget, hit that subscribe button, the bell icon, and I don't care whether it's a thumbs up or a thumbs down. It just tells the YouTube algorithm that you must have watched the video. And stay safe, all of you, please. I don't fancy losing any of you. Well, I ain't going anywhere. I've got to deal with the big C, shall we call it. Well, I'm not talking about cancer. If it don't bother me, I don't bother it. Positive mental attitude. But so far, touch wood. it's worked. We'll carry on working. All right, bye everybody. Have a great day.